Futures opened the session initially higher in the run-up to today's data. Then we saw a faltering and then another reversal where futures end up higher, trading at around the flat line, also seeing yields pressing a little bit lower part of the session. Lower Eurozone yields basically was a carryover here, it seems. We saw like German yields down about 8 basis points, France down about 6. Today's data, largely in line, personal income disappointed, spending and advanced good trade balance beat expectations, and real consumption and headline PCE basically in line. Also had University of Michigan report, not so great, however, no worse than feared, as it were. Get into the balance of our session, seemed like the Treasury futures are trapped in a fairly tight yet volatile trading range. Traders look like they're squaring positions before the long Memorial Day holiday, especially with the overhangs of China, lockdown restrictions, are they easing or what's going on with that? Also, Monday is the EU summit and perhaps the deadline for any deal to be made with regards to oil sanctions against Russia. Speaking of which, Russia, Ukraine, also news flow looking at that. And the remainder of the day, watching domestic equities here, the dollar, also the price of oil. Looking at options, I look at CME Group CVOL, looking at July, trading about the 10th percentile at the money. Vols are moderately lower on the close today. Skew is unchanged, where both variances are down, but they're down equally so. Option volume fairly spread out. Notable volume around a 120 quarter strike in July, also the 121 call and 119 half put. Lastly, CME Group E-Micro Mini Treasury yield-based futures volume, pretty good today. Yesterday we saw a volume of 2,549, open interest of 4,434.